everybody, and welcome back to the channel. Tonight, as you just saw and read in the title, we have the amazing Harry Potter deck. And as you could tell, it's not wanting to be too kind with the opening. So we're going to have to be a little bit gentle with how we do this. I guess that kind of worked. So let's peel off.
Um,
not so we, but we. Oh, silly me, I still have to put that down. Okay. I see it. Because, wow, another five. visit the wizarding world of Harry Potter, and I don't know exactly where that is. I believe it's in Orlando, Florida, but I can easily be mistaken there. But for those of you who have been, is it worth it? I've only seen it like in videos, very small snippets, because I don't want to ruin the magic for when or if I go. Did you think it was worthwhile to go? Or have you never been like me? Like I? Or as I should say, like us? As we are very, very quietly having a very good game. Voldemort, Potter, Dumbledore, and Snape are the kings. For those of you trying to figure that out. It is not in the field, so unfortunately, regardless of our very good game, nothing will come from it. How cruel. How cruel. So let's see. The three cards that we needed ever so badly. The Two of Spades, Six of Hearts, and Queen of Clubs. Tragic, I say. Tragic. We still have three more to go. So don't you worry or cause a stir. You know what they say about the third. Easy and sure, it is the word. Unless it is a turd. So with that being said, let's give up one more shuffle. A couple more cuts. Wipe off the field. And hold our butts. Good start so far. already have a pretty decent sized pile right there that is waiting for a new home. Okay, we need ourselves a black king and a red queen. But the fact that we need two things, it's probably not gonna happen. Actually, is our first fat stack of the night. For those of you who don't know what a fat stack is, a fat stack is when we have a series of cards go from king to two, king down to two, and that means it is a fat stack. Always nice to get one during the night, as we have seven. We can't build anything else through here, so we have to hope that this will lead us to a path of, what's the word? Not resurrection. Yeah, I don't think we have the five of spades. Oh, we do. Well, would you look at that? Ourselves a nice spade to heart pile right there. So that's always lovely. And it continues. Now would you look at that? We have all of our aces. Now it's really up to the game at this point. missing the two of hearts to further our progress. So, like, we need to focus on the clubs. So, four. Then five. Six. We still have another six, so keep these spades and hearts together. Spades. Vegetables.